Hello, everyone. I'm meteorologist Sam Reichard with DeSotoCountyNewsroom.com, your DeSoto Day Planner, brought to you by Pounders Repair. You can find them at 345 East Commerce Street in Hernando, right by the railroad tracks. They specialize in diesel repair and performance. Hey, today, the winds are going to be from the south, 10 to 15 miles an hour. We start out partly cloudy, 8 a.m., probably around 47 degrees. 58 degrees and mostly cloudy at 11 a.m. today. I think we'll be completely overcast by 2 o'clock this afternoon. Temperature 63 degrees, 61 degrees by the time the sun's setting this afternoon at 5 o'clock. Skies cloudy, just a very slight chance for a shower in the area. I'm Sam Reichard. Enjoy your Thursday.